Hi everyone, my hair looks like crap. Okay, so it is Monday of a new week, and that means that it's hell week number two. I have everything packed and ready to go. We're gonna leave, it's like 1:30, we're gonna leave at 2. I'm gonna see you guys whenever we're on our way. And yeah, I'm all ready to go. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Light in the light.
Look at it on camera.
You're going to the costumes.
Yeah. Oh yes. This is my yellow dress. I like the phone case, by the way.
Thank you.
This is my red dress. This is my lab coat. It's for the and dentist. Here's my fan.
Your fan. Oh okay. My god. That's fierce.
This is how I have to hold it for it to actually go out.
Why are you holding your?
We're trying to figure out if we're supposed to be in costume yet.
She's born on St. Patrick.
Here's the game.
We've been friends since kindergarten.
We're talking about birthdays.
You're gonna get to see our new friends today.
Daddy, you have a MacBook.
It was well, then Dominic, if you have enough money for a MacBook for yourself, you should get me one for my birthday.
You're still recording.
I don't have a
street
phone.
I said very slightly.
Look at the fit. I freaking love that dress. Perfect. I love that dress.
It's perfect.
I have to change into costume, so I'm just staying conditioned. I look so stupid.
Taylor was trying to teach me how to braid, and I messed up a Taylor braided Riley's hair.
And she looks really cute with the braid.
She does. Riley, are you from the 50s?
Yeah.
What is your character? Think of a name. What's your character name?
Today in gym, Kiora said my new name can be Rikike.
Rikike?
Yeah.
What's your last name?
Rikike.
What's your last name?
Rikike Thomas.
I can't hear me at all, but yeah, we're like doing a test run.
Chicken tendies.
Thank you.
Stop it!
I'm about to make a rule where you can't vlog in my car.
No!
Hi guys!
Oh,
at Chloe's Corner, if you can hear me, because it's pretty loud. I just wanted to pop in and say hi, and look how homeless I look. I have, like, ribs. Okay, I'll talk later. Here's Gabe.
White whipped cream-like substance covering the exterior of the trash can. I at first assumed, well, this might be whipped cream. However, Dominic looked, strangely worried about the substance that was covering the trash can. You know, Mirko was like, wait a minute, what is that? Dominic, what did you do? And he's like, it's nothing. So, you know, we all have our own theories.
But it's quite the news, my dudes. Okay. Lights.
This tea is good.
What is that? Lipton iced tea peach. Here we have our special guest, Madeline.
Hi.
With her. Oh, let's get this dress. Hold on. Wait, hold on.
Look at that dress. Nice.
Nobody says you don't look nice. I look
happy. Happy birthday,
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brody. Happy birthday to you!
Yay! Yay! Let's go! Say hello. Audrey and Miss Luce! 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 Miss Luce! Hi, Miss Luce! Hi, my hair's a mess.
So like after when school lets out, just come right here.
Yeah, just come.
Okay.
Just,
like, I love our shirts. They're so cute. They're so cute.
My phone's at 1%.
Let's watch it die.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you watch the Willy Wonka vlogs before I took them off the internet, she's wearing this shirt the day we got these shirts, so she's so cute!
Hello, I'm sorry for the little angle, but it is day 4 of tech, meaning that it is the last rehearsal before we do our show. Now, obviously, tomorrow we're going to be running through the show before we do it, but it's really crazy to think that tomorrow's opening night. Today, I'm going to wear my Little Shop of Horrors t-shirt. Okay.
Our director is up on a thing, and he is adjusting our backdrop. So she's wearing a Willy Wonka dress, which is so adorable. Yeah, and she added patches. Because we're supposed to look homeless, so I mean, if she was Miss... Yes, Bucket, that was last name.
Welcome to Skid Row, folks. Skid Row.
Where everyone looks like they're from the 50s, because we're technically in the 50s. Here's the set. Mushniks, and then eventually there'll be a crappy sign that says, and sons. Those are flowers. Yeah.
I don't think there was.
There is. It's backwards because it's showing a window. Oh, what's going on here? We just got the best news. We are moving to our temporary home, the garage. To the garage? Let's go! The urchin's prop table, so I can't put my phone there, so. It's perfect. Hi, Miss Luce. Oh, she's walking. Okay, so we have to be really quiet. We're in the upper garage. We just performed Skid Row. It was really fun. We did it like the actual show. Thank you for the light. Okay. See you later.
I liked one video of this, and it just like blew up on my page.
You find me.
He's gonna get into the plant like a dumb bitch.
He's like, let me find my keys. I'm just blinded. Like the red, you know how like your retinas get like red with like a light? You're gonna blind yourself. You're just staring into the light.
She's so mean to me.
He deserves that.
I just wanted the police to know that if I go missing.
It wasn't me.
You know that was gonna be me.
It's not a mess.
Guys, it's Friday, and that means that it is the first performance. It's opening night. Yes, my parents are coming tonight, and I'm really excited. I think it's gonna go really well. Skid Row is like my favorite, how we get to act angry and pissed off. And I think my character is doing really well this year. 8th and 9th grade year, we were both being animated in those 2 years and happy. This one is like animated, but like angry. And I love angry characters, so that'll be really fun.
I'm actually filming Get Ready With Me for the whole show, but this is like my base outfit. It's just a black shirt and my actual pants for my costume. Yeah, but I'm going to make sure everything's ready and we have to go really soon, so I will see you guys in the car.
You're on our way. It is like about 4 o'clock. We're gonna pick up McDonald's on the way so they can go back home and eat before the show, and also so I can eat before the show. And then we're doing mic checks at 5, meaning we're probably gonna be like in the audience by about 5:30. But the show is at 7. That means I'll probably be in the audience from 6:30 to 7. I really hope that we don't do anything more than a half an hour. I'll see you guys when we get there. Yeah. Like, we're at McDonald's, so I don't know why I just felt like I needed to say that.
I'm at Mickey D's. I ate my nuggets already.
I'm eating his fries too, because I drove him places.
I hope your dad comes soon. You gotta get some fuel. We're gonna see you later, because we gotta eat. Okay.
Bye.
That's right, we're Japanese.
My makeup.
All right, let's get
the
real makeup.
Oh, all right. Thank you. I look dirty.
look.
This is Chloe's look. She put it on her shirt to make it look dirty, and she looks absolutely amazing. I love your strawberry phone case.
Oh, thank you.
Getting her makeup done today. I don't know what she's singing, but she's singing great. And she's also holding bobby pins. It's her makeup look.
This is my makeup. This is my jewelry I'm wearing.
Beautiful. We're going to do great today.
Oh, they haven't actually seen my costume yet because I haven't been here because I've had two funerals in 1 week when the last time I went to a funeral besides this week was in seventh grade.
Thanks for so much.
I actually look really good in eyelashes.
You do.
What should I do?
Just say hi.
Hello.
She's an urchin. It's Abby.
Oh, yeah.
And she's bald.
Yeah, I am.
This is my mic. Or not my mic, my wig stand.
We didn't have a mannequin left.
So you just put it on a ball?
Yes.
That's amazing.
Thank you. I feel amazing.
Good. You should.
I'm literally not taking off my jacket until like 6.
No one asked.
Beautiful. We're ready to take names.
You say take names?
Yes.
Cash and checks and
stuff. Chloe, the makeup artist, she did my makeup. She did Paige's makeup. Taylor did my makeup as well. Oh, what's this?
This is what I'm sporting right now.
I love it.
And this is what I'm going to be sporting in between the songs. So.
That looks cute. She also did Gabe's makeup. Let's go. Are you excited?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Who do you play? You look amazing. Who do you play?
I'm an urchin.
Okay, yeah.
Little
shop of
no.
Okay, okay. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Break a leg. Yes. Mwah. We did it. Good job, Reese. Okay. Cherries. Here we go. We're going. I'm so excited. I look stupid. I look like a bird lady. We just did our first show. That was so much fun.
Guys,
you got your lighting cues right. I saw.
I did.
Good job.
First time.
This is Riley's first ever musical.
Yeah.
How was your experience?
I'm great.
Yeah. I gotta go say hi to my family.
This was amazing.
Immaculate.
I can't wait for tomorrow.
Hi, you can't see me. I'm just saying goodnight because I gotta go to sleep and enjoy our show tomorrow. Bye.
Hi, it's Saturday. That means it's our second and last show. I'm really sad, but I'm really excited. I have my tripod because I forgot to bring it multiple times, and my mom's taking me and it's snowing, so we really hope it doesn't snow out. It's supposed to snow 2 to 4 inches, and I really hope that 2 is what's gonna happen, because I'm really gonna be upset if our second show gets snowed out, because I always like being able to do it twice. The one thing I'm sad about is that I only get to do Skid Row one more time, but I'm gonna make sure it's the best time, and laying there for half an hour wasn't that bad yesterday, so I hope it's not bad today. Anyways, I'll see you guys when we get there, I think. And yeah, let's go, yay! So the doors are locked, and that's not good. 4 o'clock, so hopefully they open them soon.
Is Kyle leaving?
Kyle!
Bye, Kyle!
We're here now. Finally here. After waiting for like an hour. Melody waited like 2 hours. But
yay! Oh my god. Hi.
We waited for a long time.
Oh yeah. It was funny watching you guys run.
Okay, so I'm gonna try doing my own makeup. I have not done my makeup since Willy Wonka when I gave myself blue eyeshadow and I looked like I was on drugs. So
I had to open that.
Yeah. We're gonna try this. I'm gonna time lapse this. Let's
bibbidi bobbidi.
Okay, so this is my makeup. Yeah. Allie gave me the idea to do something under my eyes so they look sickly, but this is my first time actually doing makeup really well. Yeah, I think. And then my hair's up. I don't really like how my hair looks up, but.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah. I'm gonna give Riley back her makeup. Now it's on a skeleton. Abby's wig
After the mascara, like, you can really get it.
It's good. Beautiful. Abby's biggest now on a skeleton.
I didn't have anything else.
I like it.
Abe looks fierce.
You don't know female anatomy, so I'm not going to teach you that.
Chloe, cool. You should know.
Did you see that?
So today we found out that we actually can walk around the stage and stuff, and I didn't know that yesterday. I'm really mad because that was when my parents were here. So we're gonna walk around. We're gonna
walk. Better be a really long. I want like a really long thing to walk.
It's 18 minutes right now, so
make it like 30.
Come on, here we go. Just the plan.
Can I join you?
What's happening?
I mean, I
who's
executing? Patrick.
Our light. Somebody. Love of my life. We're going to Denny's. Yeah.
We are going to Denny's.
Abby's driving us.
Oh my. Okay. Say.
Oh my,
we look so hot. Look at our makeup.
Hi, Melody.
Hi. That we had to like strike set. Striking set was fun, but it wasn't.
Delaney, Brenna, and Gay. They're on table.
Don't say anything, Madeline.
Hey guys. It is high with good days, but we're at dinner.
Remember you started because I went.
Hi guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm being so helpful. Thank
you. Oh. Fingers in the way.
The love of my life, Allie, is not over here, and I'm very offended.
We are. So bad for the workers here.
Suddenly seeing
more.
Suddenly seeing more.
Standing to shine.
I think you were asking the vloggers.
Is someone going away? That's for you.
Keep Arkansas, go raise bags. Woo pig, suey!
It was a bite!
Woo pig!
There you go, Emma. Hit it.
I should have brought my Blue Yeti.
Arkansas. Oh, I should have brought my Blue Yeti. Oops.
There we go.
My mom's waiting for me, and our food isn't here yet.
Wow.
My and Delaney. Oh, my hair looks like that. Denny's gay. Oh, I'm still vlogging. I didn't know that. Kyle's cool. Kyle is awesome.
It is 3:05 a.m. I'm gonna edit this video tomorrow, and then we're gonna upload it. While my set of swords in the Super Bowl, we're gonna go in my mom's room and watch a movie. So I really want to watch Little Shop of Horrors because I'm in the mood to watch a movie now. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being a part of the musical. And I'm sorry to the people who couldn't be a part of it due to quarantining. I love you. Have a great day, weekend, etc. Bye bye.